Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Ovine by ColorCubeMan. Hopefully I don't get stuck on it, because a lot of his maps have been pretty difficult. I think these are some of his older maps that I've added to my queue here. I don't know. It's been a long time since I've added stuff to my queue. And as you can see, I have 482 things in my queue, so don't expect me to remember the reason I added each and every one of them. Alright, what can we do with what we have? Huh. Wrong portal. I want to do this one. Yeah! Thought so. I've actually never seen that happen before. I mean, I haven't seen that be used in a map before, really. Probably has been before this point, but I don't know. Look at that! That's cool. Okay, so we want to go up there. Oh! This is not Puzzle Maker. Totally looks like Puzzle Maker though, doesn't it? Look at that. This has been taken into Hammer. Wait, what? Really? I can sleep? Why would I want to sleep? What? I'm dreaming of sheep, apparently. Don't know what that QR code was, but it probably leads to an image of a sheep. Okay, well, that's interesting. Neat little Easter egg. Okay. Oh. This is where the faith plane launches. Okay, I see. Right, okay. That gets us a cube, and I think I know how we want to use it. Whatever, I'll just do it this way then. I'll do it the way they want. We put the cube here, that lets us get permanent access. Okay, now the question becomes, how exactly do I keep that portal all the way out here? Glass here. Very cleverly designed. If I get over to that platform, it wouldn't really do me any good. Like, I could portal myself over there, but I can't even jump over there. It's not gonna work. I think I know what I want to do, but I'm not even sure if I can do it fast enough. Yeah, there's no way I'm doing that fast enough. I didn't even make that shot. That's not even portable. What am I thinking? That doesn't help at all. Easily get back there, but that wouldn't do me any good. Is there some way I can juggle it? Well, I wouldn't have very much time if I did juggle it. Not sure that that's intended, but I'm gonna go with it. That certainly would make things a lot easier for me. Alright, let's try this. Whatever. There we go. Oh well. I'm sure that's not the intended solution, but I'm gonna go with it. As always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!